Yeah.
You go alone.
Whatever.
The shuttle has completely stopped. Please secure the passengers out.
I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thank you!
What's happening on the island?
A meteor must have hit the island. Since that, everything turned upside down.
And what were those monsters?
Here, I got your Docksin.
Thanks. You saved my life.
Stay here with Gaily.
You're good looking. I'll give you a Christmas present. It's Christmas Eve.
What happened to your face?
What is happening to me?
He needs to be treated.
I can't. Dr. Jacob may know how.
Well, where can I find him?
He's at his private lab on the second underground floor. I don't know if he's still alive.
I'll check there. Stay here, Elliot.
Yes!
Yeah.
Ha ha ha!
Gotcha!
You go first. I can't fight and swim at the same time.
Thank you.
I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thank you!
What's happening on the island?
A meteor must have hit the island. Since that, everything turned upside down.
And what were those monsters?
I don't know. I haven't a clue.
Here, I got your Docksin.
Thanks. You saved my life. Here, use this.
Let me look around. Stay here with Gaily.
You're good looking. I'll give you a Christmas present. It's Christmas Eve.
What?
I feel sick.
What's wrong?
I swallowed monsters.
Don't talk. If you lose consciousness, I'll take care of you.
Ooh.
Yes!
Who is it?
Elliot.
What's the code?
My sweetheart. I knew it. She's perfect. She's my kind of girl. I... It won't work. You can't hit her.
What is that thing?
Nephilim.
Nephilim?
She's harmless. So far. I'm Elliot Balad. Thanks for helping me.
You know, at this point, nothing surprises me anymore. My name's Janine King. Nice to meet you, Elliot.
Janine King. Elliot.
Let me introduce Janine King, a security guard here. Her skill is A+. And this hairy guy is...
His name is Dogs Bauer. He's a captain of the SS cargo, Deanna.
What? You guys know each other?
I don't know her.
You know, you shouldn't run up your bill at Rat's place. Your name is on their blacklist. You're pretty famous.
God damn, son of a bitch.
Janine, what's going on here? I mean, I don't think one meteor created that big dome and produced a bunch of monsters.
I have no clue either. After that shocking sound, all the lights on the island went off. When I was trying to turn on the light, the monster suddenly attacked me. Why don't you ask her? Neflin thing.
Hey.
This Santa's outfit is size LL.
Hey, what are you suggesting?
It's perfect for you.
I guess I have no choice.
It suits you.
When you have a kid, I'll visit you from the chimney.
That day might come soon. We should change. We should change.
Nephilim knows something.
What do you mean?
Take a look at this. I researched the database of this island's lab. Amazing! This lab immediately achieved the top revenue in the bio industry. Ever since then, it keeps on moving up.
They should pay me more so I can pay off my tab at the bar.
How did they achieve such wealth in such a short amount of time?
They've got the best brains in the business working for them. The second research group ended up working for the lab.
What the hell happened?
The programmer's security system.
Space biology? Dinosight? Janine, can't you break the code?
Gotcha!
Yes! Gotcha!
It?
Elliot.
What's the code?
My sweetheart. I knew it. She's perfect. She's my kind of girl. It won't work. You can't hit her.
What is that thing?
Nephilim.
Nephilim?
She's harmless. So far. I'm Elliot Balan. Thanks for helping me.
You know, at this point, nothing surprises me anymore. My name's Janine King. Nice to meet you, Elliot.
Janine King.
Oh, it's like Peter Pan.
Elliot.
Let me introduce Janine King, a security guard here. Her skill is A+. And this hairy guy is...
His name is Dogs Bauer. He's a captain of the SS cargo, Deanna.
What? You guys know each other?
I don't know her.
You know, you shouldn't run up your bill at Rat's place. Your name is on their blacklist. You're pretty famous.
God damn, son of a bitch.
Janine, what's going on here? I mean, I don't think one meteor created that big dome and produced a bunch of monsters.
I have no clue either. After that shocking sound, all the lights on the island went off. When I was trying to turn on the light, the monster suddenly attacked me. Why don't you ask her? Nephilim thing.
Thank you.
Doctor!
Nephilim knows something.
What do you mean?
Take a look at this. I researched the database of this island's lab. Amazing! This lab immediately achieved the top revenue in the bio industry. Ever since then, it keeps on moving up.
They should pay me more so I can pay off my tab at the bar.
How did they achieve such wealth in such a short amount of time?
They've got the best brains in the business working for them. The second research group ended up working for the lab.
What the hell happened?
The programmer's security system.
Space biology? Dino sight? Janine, can't you break the code?
Oh, sorry. I need an ID password of a lab employee. Elliot.
Janine.
I need 3 minutes to set up the rifle. Another 45 seconds to aim and fire 3 rounds. Can you hold off the monsters for that long?
Let's do it.
Come on.
Here we go!
What the hell?
Get down!
Beat him, Neffy!
Please!
What the? Look at the lab wall!
Neflim.
What the hell is that? How do you know its name?
I'm not sure.
Oh, I have a bad feeling about this.
Thank you.
I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thank you!
What's happening on the island?
A meteor must have hit the island. Since that, everything turned upside down.
And what were those monsters?
I don't know. I haven't a clue.
We'll be pressing on. You should stay here. The shuttle's safe now.
Got it.
Yeah.
Watch out there.
I knew it. She's perfect. She's my kind of girl. It won't work. You can't hit her.
What is that thing?
Nephilim.
Nephilim?
She's harmless. So far. I'm Elliot Balan. Thanks for helping me. Hey, what's wrong?
I get this fit once in a while.
Hey, Devlin, where's the key to the freezer warehouse?
Can't you see? He's sick.
Vice Manager Roland got a key.
Where's your medicine?
Docksin.
Docksin? Is that the name of your pills?
At the pharmacy stand.
Yeah.
You saved my life. You guys are rescuers? How many are saved? Is Devlin alive?
Chill, one question at a time.
Okay.
First of all, we are not rescuers. I mean, I am. I'm as lost as you are, and I have no idea how many survived.
Do you have the card key to the freezer warehouse?
Who are you?
He's Dogs Bauer, captain of the SS Diana. We're...
No time for explanation. If you want to live, give me the card key.
It's in a safe on my desk. This is a key to the safe.
Wait here. I'll be back right away.
I want to go back home.
Here, I got your Docksin.
Thanks. You saved my life. Here, use this. There should be some weapons left in the first warehouse.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. 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 Merry Christmas.
Gaily! I love you. Thank you.
Where are your parents?
I don't know.
Let me look around. Stay here with Gaily.
You're good looking. I'll give you a Christmas present.
Dogs, thank God you're here. Ready to pay off your debt? Dang, he's alive! I was hoping you'd be dead so that I'd be debt-free. That's too bad. Most of my clients are dead.
Dogs, get to the point.
Who's he?
A young rescuer who is as lost as us. I need your help.
If you're looking for a weapon, forget about it.
I need a lab ID.
Check the wine rack, the one with all the tabs. You just might find one.
Thanks.
It's gonna cost you. Remember, you can't die until you pay off your tab.
What happened to your face?
What is happening to me?
He needs to be treated.
I can't. Dr. Jacob may know how.
Well, where can I find him?
He's at his private lab on the second underground floor. I don't know if he's still alive.
I'll check there. Stay here, Elliot.
Thank you.
What?
I feel sick.
What's wrong?
I swallowed monsters.
Don't talk. If you lose consciousness, I'll take care of you.
What is that?
You have entered B section. All doors will be locked. Please wait. The dinosite cell has been discovered. Please wait for personnel.
Somebody will show up.
Stupid, nobody will come. They're all dead. Take this off me, please.
I said don't talk. Here, let me. Now what? Ellie! Can you see me? We've got to get to ground level 2 somehow.
Subject has been contaminated. This room will be isolated.
Shit. Is killing you the only way to get out of here? Change again, I'll kill you.
What do you mean, cool?
We stink. It's the smell which lures out these monsters.
Really?
Of course I'm joking, idiot.
Watch it, you old coot. Careful whose leg you're pulling.
Stop battling. Let's go. Nothing's gonna stop me.
What you'll do if the monster attacks you while you're butt naked?
I'll fight back butt naked. Stop whining! Let's jump in the tub.
I'm not sure if this is such a good idea.
In the tub we go. Taking a bath in the middle of a battlefield. That cool?
Well, I guess.
Hey, you're more macho than I thought.
Shut up.
This might be the last bath I can take.
I see.
Should we go?
I don't need to take a bath again.